First off, I want to send out a little bit of an apology because I haven't posted in so long, but it's been crazy with school and Air Force and all that. So finally, I am procrastinating from writing a paper so I can finally post again. But so on the wedding front, not much has happened because it's the end of the quarter and it's absolutely insane. But I did spend a lot of time looking at wedding dresses with my sister and my mom via Skype because we're always apart. But I'll show you some of them here. I found it pretty difficult to narrow it down to just one kind of style that I like because I feel like I could like any of the styles, and the dress really depicts the entire theme of the wedding. So I think first things first, I'm gonna have to narrow that down. But if any of you have seen Tristan and Isolde in the wedding scene where Isolde comes in on that boat and it's like so beautiful and it's nighttime on the lake and like all the lights are everywhere and it's like formal, but also sort of relaxed kind of environment. That's really what I'm looking for. So, I don't know. If you haven't seen the clip, here's the clip now. I thought that scene was really, really beautiful, and that's kind of the atmosphere I guess I kind of want to bring in to the wedding venue, which is really easy because the wedding venue, you know, has a lake right by it. Not that I'm coming in on a boat or anything like that, but you know, it's possible to incorporate that kind of a feel. But my only problem then occurs, I want the atmosphere to be formal in the sense that like floor length outfits, you know, and all that, but I also don't want it to be super glammed out. Red carpet, wear a huge ball gown, kind of a deal. So, how do you purvey that on an invitation? Like formal but relaxed? I don't really know how to go about doing that. So, if anybody's an expert on wording for invitations, send me a little message because that would be really, really helpful. Otherwise, on the wedding front, I haven't done too much research. Bridesmaids' dresses have become a little bit of an issue. Originally, I wanted to do one of those convertible dresses that you could make into a bunch of different styles, but it's still the one dress, and maybe have only three different colors because we're using different shades of blue for our colors for the wedding. But then apparently, my sister and my mom went to a wedding and they had bridesmaid dresses similar to that that were of that same jersey material, and they said it looked kind of tacky or cheap or something like that. So now we're looking at different bridesmaid dresses. The one thing that I thought I had down, now we're looking for new ones, but Yeah, so bridesmaid dresses are becoming an issue as well. But I think once we get the actual wedding gown down, everything will just like fall into place. But that's something that I need to do, which is difficult because mom is in Florida and Megan is in Cleveland and I'm in Columbus and everybody else that wants to be involved with the two is everywhere. So it's gonna be hard to figure everything out. But yeah, so that's what's going on the wedding front. I will be able to post a little bit more come after Tuesday because I've got a huge geography paper to write that I haven't really spent much time doing. So once that's done, I will be talking to you all again. So leave me feedback, leave me comments, tell me what you think, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.